here. Today I'm going to be talking about the 2020 MXZX 850 and just like its features and stuff. So here it is. We got the yellow, sunburst yellow. The only other option was black. And, well, my dad wanted the yellow. It's pretty much the same chassis. It's a Gen 4. It's been out since 2017. The only real big feature that has been changed is the screen, which has had a lot more, has changed a lot. It's all digital now, 100% digital. See, there you can see that. And we have a, we're gonna put some LEDs and stuff like that on it. They've changed some stuff around with the cooling of the sled because they've had some problems with the belt blowing on the previous 850 models. And here, I'm gonna start it up for you guys. Yeah, she sounds really good. Typical rattle from an 850. And that's about it. So please subscribe and like this video. There's a real crowd, please. Small world.